Open the door, you idiot. It's not hard. Oh.
Can you see me?
Yes.
That's what we like. I'm too fucking drunk to function! This girl doesn't give a fuck about you or nobody. I do love her, but I'm gonna fight.
Can we dilute? Should we swap them? Give it a can.
Right, that
looks
like the towel though.
This is...
Why? You beat me! I'm a fucking cheekbone!
You choked and shot me! What do you expect?
Recording. Get the picture.
Oh yeah.
No, that's me doing.
Hey, fucker squid.
Stop doing that.
That's good.
She did weird.
I hear a bull in my ear.
Like having a cookout and like.
You pushed me out.
You tackled me into a fucking washer and dryer unit.
This is going on YouTube, drunk asses. Yes. This is going on YouTube.
No, my eyes swollen.
Sure, sure. I can't help you up now.
Have you been with her earlier? All right, well then she needs to man up and get in the car. Yeah, I'm just gonna lay down inside.
Hey, you're a girl. You can smell your handle.
Where's the wet nap?
Yeah, you need like a squeegee for that or something.
You need to get a broom. Sweep it up. Yeah, there you go.
It's nasty.
Oh, fucking Omaha.
I think that like whole experience just made the entire
in Kansas City, at like any party that you guys have thrown, have you ever seen anybody just like projectile vomit just all over the place? I have not, actually.
Yeah. I've known
Okay, like I mean an after party. I'm talking about in the club.
Oh yeah, really behind the curtains that follow.
There you go.
I've seen it behind the speakers. It's right here.
Over the wire.
On the wire. Somebody had
that flood
load. They hate me.
The gloves on.
And the entire time I was like, Josh, I feel really bad. I think you're like, it's okay. Forget about it.